Talk about an old school nostalgic place, guys. This reminds me of like drive up restaurants, burger places. Just hasn't changed much. Maybe pricing, but still the same old building, guys. Hi guys, it's Christopher with Food Traveler in the IE. So I have a very great special treat for you guys. One of the iconic restaurants in the city of Riverside. I'm over here right off of Harrison Street and Magnolia Boulevard. I'm over here at George's Burgers and Fries. This place has been here for 47 years, guys. 47 years. I talked to the original owner. She's actually here today. Her name is we'll just call her Miss Z because I can't pronounce her name. Original owner, guys, 47 years. She gave me a sticker for the car. Look at that. How awesome is that? 47 years of business. I asked her how she did it. She said, you know, it hasn't always been easy. I said, what about your menu? Pretty much the same menu. She said, yeah, pretty much. But just really cool little place. You can't help but notice when you're driving by, it just sticks out that old nostalgic sign that says, hey, you gotta come and eat over here. Check out our food. We've been here forever. We know what we're doing. That's why we've been here so long. So I'm going to check it out. I haven't eaten here before. I'm going to order some food, and I'm just going to enjoy myself, guys. Hey, guys, so I just ordered my food. I got three items on the menu this morning. This morning, I ordered a massive chorizo and egg burrito. I was listening to one of the gentlemen in line. He said it's a go-to. It's big. It's massive. It's going to fill you up. The other thing I ordered was a combo burger. Comes with pastrami or beef. So I actually ordered the double pastrami. It's right around $7 and change. So I'm sure this thing is massive, guys. Just absolutely massive. I also got the zucchini. I just got a couple of them, two or three pieces, just, you know, to try it out, just to see how it is, so I can show you guys. So I'm gonna be getting my food here in a couple minutes. Once again, thank you for watching. Christopher with Food Traveler in the IE. George's Burger, an iconic place. If you're in the area, come on by, check it out. Say hello to the owner. She's been here 47 years, guys. 47 years. There's a picture of her and her husband on the wall. Okay guys, so I just got my food. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Like, this burger, I don't even know how to put it. This burger looks amazing. Zucchini looks good. I just asked for a couple pieces of zucchini because I didn't want a full order. They said the full order was massive. I don't really need a massive order. So they just made me a couple, you know, on the side. So I want to check that out and taste that while it's hot. Wow, their ranch is, I can already tell their ranch is amazing. It's creamy. It just looks really, really good. Look at that, guys. It's not even spilling out. That's how thick it is. That's a good ranch. So let me try the zucchini. These are good sized zucchinis. I mean, they're still juicy. They're big enough to taste the flavor, but it's not all zucchini. So you have a nice little mixture. So let me try it with a little bit of ranch. Nice, juicy. Very good zucchini. Okay. I gotta show you guys this burger. This burger looks ridiculous. Over the top. Look at that burger. Look at that burger, guys. Look at that. Talk about a shimmy dance. I haven't even eaten it yet. My body's already shimmying. It's already shimmying. Like, this looks so good. Look at that. Okay, you know, comparison to my head. Burger, yeah. Pastrami, double burger with pastrami. Let's take a bite. There's just pastrami hanging out of this thing. Just, oh, it looks so good. Let me unravel this delicious meat mountain. Check out that pastrami. Guys, it's time. It's time to take a bite. This looks like the perfect bite right here, guys. I know you're saying, just bite it, just bite it. I'm gonna bite it right now. Here we go. That's it, guys. Pastrami and burger. How can you go wrong? Pastrami and burger. I might have to take a second bite of this. For the camera, of course. And to top it off, I got some yellow peppers. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna put some of this juice on the burger itself. I know I'm crazy. I'm crazy like that. I'm crazy like that. I'm a gangster. Okay, let's take another bite with the juice on there now. Bite a burger. Guys, there's not many things in life that you can just have simple enjoyments on. Food is definitely one of those simple enjoyments that you have to appreciate. Remember, you're going somewhere and you're buying their food. You're spending money on their food. It has to be delicious. It has to be really, really, really good. This, my friends, is really, really good. I would definitely come back here. I'm in the area all the time. I'm definitely gonna come back over here, have another burger, probably the same one, the double burger with pastrami, hands down, you gotta get it. Zucchini's nice, it's juicy, crunchy, you can't go wrong with that. Hey, you're eating vegetables. Zucchini is a vegetable. Because it's fried, it shouldn't matter. The final thing I have is their massive breakfast burrito, which is a chorizo and egg burrito. Little bit of cheese on there. I'm gonna open that puppy up, show you guys. I saw somebody eating their sausage burrito. I saw them making it in the back. Huge, guys, huge. One of those are gonna fill you up. And their breakfast burritos are $6.89 plus tax, so probably about $7.30. And that's a meal. That's a meal. Like, you're gonna either sleep, like I told you before, you're either gonna sleep with something that big, or it's gonna give you energy for the rest of the day. I'm gonna eat this burger, take a couple bites of that burrito because I have to work all day, or else I would be in food coma, okay? So we're gonna check that out next.
I love George's Burger.
I don't care if I'm a cow. I don't care if there's people around me. I don't care how I look. I'm enjoying my burger. Oh, so good. That pastrami really does this burger justice. Really good pastrami. I'm really impressed with that. The way they cooked it, little teeny bit of char on there, delicious. Very, very good. Very good. They even have Christmas music playing out here. We're festive, it's December, it's cool out. Walking in a winter wonderland. Yeah, I know I'm not a singer, but I'm happy right now. They're playing Hallelujah. The minor fall, the angel lived.
Brattle King composing Hallelujah. My favorite song. By Pentatonix. You guys should listen to it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I know, I'll let them sing it.
Marlon. It's a broken hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise God. Okay, guys, on to the final part of this breakfast. Yes, it's breakfast. I ordered a burger. So what? You can have a burger for breakfast. You can have ice cream for breakfast. You can have it for dinner. It doesn't matter. There you go. Chorizo and egg burrito. A little bit of cheese in there, a little bit of hash browns, chorizo, eggs. So let's open this thing up. Let's check it out. Yeah. Oh yeah. The tortilla looks amazing. Look at the color on the tortilla. You can see the ingredients from the outside. I have a little bit of salsa, but I don't think I need it. So let me take a bite of this. I really like the tortilla, guys. Really good tortilla. It's thin. Has a little bit of chewiness to it. Really good. And taste the egg. Take another bite. So there you go, guys. Chorizo and egg burrito. You can see the chorizo in there. You can see the egg. You see a little bit of the hash brown in there. Lightly cheesed. Really good. Breakfast burrito. Just under $7. Okay, guys. It's that time. Food Traveler and the IE review. Let's just start out by saying the nostalgia of this place, being here 47 years, the beautiful older George's sign out there, the way this thing looks, it's set up, very nicely done. Double combo burger with pastrami, excellent. On a rating from 1 to 10, as far as the burger, it's up there. It's up there. I would...
Maybe I shouldn't, but I don't know.
I would have to go with a 7 on this.
You know what? You already wrote it.
Very good burger. Very, very, very good burger. I enjoyed it from the first bite to the last bite. Zucchini. Very nice. Very nice zucchini. Very delicious. Enjoyed that as well. Would I get the full order? Yeah, I probably would, but I'd have to share them with a bunch of friends. Chorizo and egg burrito. Very nice mixture of the chorizo, the eggs. There's not too many potatoes in there, so that's all you taste. So I do like the chorizo and egg burrito because there's a nice balance on there. So that's my review, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like the video, you guys know what to do. Don't forget to hit that bell notification if you want to see future videos. And finally, to watch more exciting videos, go ahead and click on that subscribe button right there. Stay tuned, guys. I'm going to be doing a video, how to eat out in one day for under $20 total. You got it, for under $20 total. You guys are saying, there's no way, it's not possible. Guess what? I'm going to make it happen. And we're actually going to have some decent food. So stay tuned on that video. I'm going to go to a couple places in the same video, show you guys by the end. Wow, it's going to be so much fun. Until then, guys, take care. Christopher with Food Traveler in the IE.